Fox 7 Sports.
Nevada comes to Lincoln on Saturday. The Wolfpack will be facing a Big 12 conference team for just the second time in school history. They lost that game in 1950 to Texas A&M, so it's safe to say this will be a new experience for this team. Their inexperience also extends to their quarterback. Sophomore Nick Graziano will be making his first start after winning the job in preseason camp. His backup, redshirt freshman Colin Kaepernick, will also see playing time against the Huskers. Graziano was a backup last season. He completed 9 of 17 passes, but you can bet the Blackshirts will get after the Wolfpack's young quarterbacks.
I think from the start, we just have to go out there and get after him. We just have to go out there and get after him. I mean, it is the first start. He is going to be kind of tense. So if you go out there, play our parts and our assignments, go out there and make plays, we should rattle him first quarter.
Well, you stay within our limits, like I said, and running the plays that we've become efficient at throughout camp. That's what we're going to have to stick with, and that's what we'll take into Nebraska.
Nevada's offense finished 20th in the nation in scoring last season. We'll take a closer look at the game tonight at 10 when I unveil my list of 7 things you need to know about the game. You can also sign up for my Big Red Zone Blast. That and other breaking news from the Cornhuskers if you sign up at KETV.com.